fading in the night. Kamikazes on a magnet screen. Little liver in the smoke machine. Step right up! We have tabloid freak shows, freeway roller coasters. The tattooed lady turns out to be your teenage daughter, and you are the sucker that paid to get in. Just arrived the 9-to-5 Ferris wheel and see the forced smile, phony commercial come-ons, as distorted as Funhouse Mirror. But these days, when we look in the Funhouse Mirror, our reflection seems normal. Because we have grown so grotesque that restrooms across America have had to install mirrors from old-style carnivals, while old-style carnivals have had to install regular vanity mirrors. Bad dancing on a windowsill. Fire truck ringing like a fishing bell. Catch my butt and steal my star. But you can't touch the sun because it's too hot. These days, if we were to see an accurate reflection of ourselves, we'd think, hey, I look like an old man on the dance floor. We'd think, hey, that guy would have trouble holding a job. His boss should force him to take a urine test. Rush Limbaugh would claim that it was the cause of all moral decay. Moral decay would claim that it was the cause of Rush Limbaugh. Former Congressman Anthony Weiner would look into that mirror and see simply a Weiner. Oh yeah, feels good. The state of Arizona would look into that mirror and propose a referendum, think that that accurate reflection was no longer protected by the state's constitution. Pat Robertson would claim they were an emissary of Satan. Satan would claim that he can't comment on the subject because he now works for Pat Robertson and would be forced to take a urine test. Louis Farrakhan, the Aryan Nation, extremist Arabs and Jews would all look into this mirror and see that their face and the face of their moral enemy were indeed the same face. They would probably start to hate it, to revile it, to vainly spend their entire lives trying to kill their own reflection.
Who's that laughing in the corner stall? You don't give a damn. What world is gonna make you crazy? What world is gonna make you crazy, man?
Public opinion polls would show the general public divided between the hysterical and the indifferent. 23% saying that their own reflection was definitely a threat to all they hold sacred near. 27% saying that they themselves were indifferent to all they hold sacred and dear. While the vast majority of people, 59%, said they had absolutely no idea what they were looking at when they looked into the mirror, and therefore could formulate no opinion. We'll be right back. parkers. We'll raid this town. We'll park their semis in the strip mall parking lots. They seduce us in the house of horror, calling it a tunnel of love, leaving us feeling dazed and exploited. Like you do at Disneyland, exploited by some sexless waterfowl named Donald. And I wrote it with a canine pet. It's Donald and Mickey and Pluto. They have surgically removed the genitals of the imagination and imposed the tyranny of the cute. While a few of us will gather in San Juan's garage and wait for my inheritance. The state of Arizona to replace the Disney-like mechanical ones that currently exist, so they can all sing together in perfect harmony. It's a small mind after all.